passing yards down, we'd be a lot better.
Probably left, you'll get pizza.
There you go.
They try to run it on us. Are you kidding me? Got tripped up. Oh, what a spin move, Amos. Golly, dude. Touchdown. Wow.
Hey, that's a late freaking hit, man. That shit's not needed in this sport. Especially when you target my number one freaking player on the team. Yeah, push him right into him. There you go. He made a hell of a block.
Yeah, that didn't work out. Damn, buddy. Oh, Booth, you dropped it.
Go back and put your damn sticky gloves on.
There. Looks like they're probably going to play this perfectly. Oh, we got the block at the edge. There we go. Oh, look at the run. Williamson. Williams, not Williamson. It's Williams. Oh, wow. He was going to bomb the living shit out of that ball. Nice bounce. Yes. Inside the 10. In the blitz. Interception. Yeah, there we go. Good job, defense. Look at Williams. Yes, we can. What a dot. You got ran right over. Team has 7 interceptions in 2 games. Don't run it. Who's going to bring it out of the end zone? There you go. Oh my gosh, dude. The quarterback. He can play running back. Damn. angle wide open. Should have gotten the end zone. Somebody get in there to him. What are you guys doing? Oh my gosh, come on you guys. You guys allow that shit? He's gonna run over the entire defense. Oh, they still got 2 seconds left. Come on. No balls. Well, everybody has to run 3 laps. The bomb. The bomb. What a bomb. Wow, what a throw. That guy has got an arm. Let's see if we can get Key. Touchdown. Oh my gosh, what a catch. What a catch. Williams goes up and this Key goes up and gets it. I mean, if we make it to the conference title, obviously. I'm talking like we're going to win it. Damn good game for all them guys that are coming. I don't know what he was doing. But it didn't work. It didn't work at all. Being a loser. Just give him what he please. You know. That kind of stuff, I guess, right? My country singing is not very good. I do apologize. I don't know, but Key is an amazing catcher. Oh, damn, Harrison. You got the hit, but they didn't make the play. Wow. Damn, dude, he took a hit. Now you give up a touchdown. There you go, Dingle. Oh. Damn, he avoided the tackle and everything. Have no need to be throwing the ball. Oh, Roth's in. Roth's going to come in and just steal the spotlight. There it is, another touchdown. First quarter, but you guys are really trying real hard, aren't you? So you guys call a timeout to punt it, or Yeah, to punt the ball. Why? I don't even know who Reed is. But he's going for the ball. There we go. We got him 100 yards. Man, dude. You guys an 80 overall freshman? Amos, another freshman, 106 yards, 2 touchdowns. Steve, a couple of recruits. Here we go. And they average 36 points a game. It is going to be one big fight. Cats versus the dogs. Damn it, Jackson. Yeah, they're gonna get sacked. Oh, come on. Make the throw, damn it. Oh, he didn't. Wow, he missed it. Interception. Wade. Yes, baby. There you go. Don't try my defense. Let's smoke your ass. Just like your defense will smoke my ass. What the hell was that, Wade? Get out. Get out of the game, man. Make a block. That'd be so badass. Make a block. Oh, damn. There's like 3 people right there. Good job, Lewis. That's 14 points less. Kick it into gear and we start playing. Getting his offense fired up. And there we go. Julius gets in there. Use the defense to keep suffocating him. Famous Amos again. Where are you at? Stuart, what are you doing standing over there? Yeah, you're like, you're going the wrong way, Stuart. Stupid. Oh my gosh. The defense. Somebody take him down. Damn. I mean, seriously. Not nice stop. He's in it. Oh my gosh. So he hit it, so. Wade is out. Now with an injury. Oh, go! Amos, go! That was a nice play.
I took him out.
Oh, Dingle with the catch. Come on, there's no way. He wasn't even looking. Lewis was going to be like wide open, man. Oh my gosh, he ran in front of it. It was going to be a freaking completed pass. Come on now. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, man? Oh, I'm gonna throw my controller. Interception by Reed. There we go. He's the one that gets open the best. Just can't get nothing going. 7-3 halftime, man. Ran into a brick wall, buddy. I don't know if this is going to work out or not. Oh, it is. Good job. Nice block. Ain't nobody over here. Not a good pass. That was terrible. Oh, come on, Reed. Damn, man. See what happens when I don't run, man? Maybe it's time for Wade to come back in. Stay in bounds. Get out of there. I need the best punt you can do possible here. You don't care. Oh, what a punt. That is what I am talking about right there. Thank you. I was offsides. Damn it. Oh my gosh, dude. 5-yard penalty, first down. How do you get offsides on a punt, Tyler? Still towards this. Anthony. Dude, you're 10 yards off the guy. On the defense. That's what I need. Interception, Anthony. Yes. One-handed, baby. Making it up to me. Get out of there. You're in a sack. Damn it. I didn't see the guy on the right side. Oh, my gosh, Tyler. You're freaking looking like an idiot, dude. Why did he turn around and stop? What in the fuck, man? There's the game. There's the game. Jeez, old Pete, man. We lost. We freaking lost. Oh my gosh, he fumbles it. It's 18 seconds, you guys. We gotta get field goal. Game. Team White. I'm not gonna be able to play. I cannot see players in white uniforms in a white field. As much as I want to play the snow game, I can't see the players. How many times do I have to change uniforms to get them to right where I want them to be? Why do you suck so bad? They allow you to do that kind of thing in this sport. This is what I don't understand. Why do they stop and stare? Interception by Anthony. There we go. Oh, we caught that? How? How did he catch that? And all with me jumping off sides on that punt. That's what really screwed us up. edge, man. Are my eyes just getting that tired? You guys are allowing the easiest damn plays. Five. That didn't take very long. They just run it right down our throat. Jeez, our feet. Look at that. Wide open. Absolutely wide open. Scott Jackson. There you go, defense. Josh, wide open. Touchdown. Just getting slaughtered 34-10. Oh, he still got it off. Wow. You guys cannot stop shit on third down. Defense. Oh, he dropped it. Wow, he dropped it. There we go. Now I'm going to make the change. Get me out of that position because I am so tired of him returning back to the 5-yard line. Real quick. Put him in. Oh, what a move. Take it. Go. It's going all the way. Yes. That is what I'm talking about. Four times the amount we did last time. There we go, good defense. Get to the outside, get to the outside, take it. There you go, nice run, man. Nobody open? Not just nobody was open. Step up. Take him out. Do your job. There you go, Wade. Oh, man, Souders just absolutely slaughtering Tennessee players. Nice catch, man. I mean, literally right in your hands. Hopefully we're still playing for the SEC title. And he jumps into the touchdown. Wow, man. Julius just absolutely cleans someone's clock. Down goes Georgia. Oh, damn, what a hit. I jumped off sides against Georgia. Gave my first down. I ran into the guy. Oh, what a move. Damn, he's fast. Will it work? Oh, yeah, it'll work. No, it won't because the dude threw it to the wrong guy. Oh, man, no. I was trying for the fake field goal. Now they're gonna call timeouts. We go 11-1. 11-1. Top 8 if we lose the conference game. And the wide receiver that was the number one wide receiver. That is freaking great. Kellen Lewis. We got a right end, 73 overall right in. Gosh. We'll be out on recruiting with the other. Hopefully that'll help us out. Now we're getting ready to take on Alabama. SEC title.